Okay, the next piece that we'll be looking at in our introduction to classics to moderns is a piece called Echo Dance. Echo Dance is by Philipp Hainhofer, written in 1604, so quite a long time ago. The piece starts off with the right hand with the 5 on D. Okay, and when the left hand comes in, it comes in with the 3 on B. So once again, we're in that G position. Okay, let's start with the right hand this time because the right hand actually goes first. It starts on beat number 4 because we actually have a pickup to the first beat. Okay, count with me. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now there's no repeats on this one, so let's just do that right hand one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So now let's start with the left hand, learning that one. This one does start on beat 1. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so far so good. Let's do the left hand one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so now let's put it together. One more time. 1, 2, 3. And that was Echo Dance by Philipp Hainhofer.